Joshy Blocks. Got a little noise in the background. My roommate has a guest over right now. Hopefully you can't hear them too loud. We're going to pull off a little swindle. Three missions like usual. I'm just getting through this. I wanted to start from the beginning again. That's what I'm really excited to do. But I can't do that until I destroy the basilisk. So let's do that. And we can restart. Interesting look at getting to the basilisk as a way of restarting. Yeah. Okay. Falling. I think falling is the way to go. I think it's the only thing I can avoid. Oh, there's also this. But this is too defensive. I like falling. It's like a great escape tactic. Okay. This looks, look at that, that looks insane. I'm looking at all those arrows. There's at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think, if I'm counting right, 6 damn banks in here. Is that what you call it? Are they called banks? Computers, 6 computers in here. Good place to not. Or can I? Yeah. There we go. Beautiful. Oh no, that did not work at all. At least it took out that one thing. Alright, let me take out that camera from the bottom of the EMP. Oh no, wait, what am I talking about? Just use the damn EMP. Unbelievable. No problem. Remember that's there. Keep an eye out for it. Remember? Because of the diagonal, I'm not as close to the window as it looks like I am. So they have to keep in mind. Now I don't have to be close to the window anymore. That's okay. Okay, and my first computer will be done momentarily. That's awesome. Sometimes when I walk right, No, it's not doing it. Well, sorry, I didn't hit left, I didn't turn around. I was supposed to hit the other guy. That was something going wrong there. I'm trying to show you that it does it, but it's not doing it now. What a dumb way to lose money. I'm almost to a computer, let's just get there. Oh, I saw that thing there, but I didn't know it was gonna explode. Stupid. Alright, well, we might as well get the thing. That was such a stupid way to die. I'm really frustrated about that. I'm not sure if that... I don't think that character had any successes under their belt. If they did, it would have been even better to have us survive. Who do we have now? Mordecai Mitchell. I already bought the Steam Purge at the Steam Purge Steam Pod. So, just a little extra security. Probably won't need it. I don't like to take any chances with mines. Which way will it go? It'll go down, I think. Gotta remember that's there. I think I can turn around if I get too close to it. That was badass, huh? There's a lot of listening things. I'm pretty sure they're all those stupid dogs that unleash their, like, bees on you. So, I need to be really careful with those guys. A little lower. There we go. Should be fine if I just fall to the left. Yep. And we'll just use this. That's there. I like to use the stuff that's there. It just feels cooler. It gives you less money. It actually pumps you. But I don't care. I still enjoy it so much. Oh, God. That guy was camouflaged. I didn't see him. Did you see him? I did not see that robot at all. Okay, I might as well just hack this thing, I guess. Down. Up. Okay. I didn't see that electricity until too late. And I kind of thought I was somehow immune to it, and I was not, and I jumped into it. It was like on the wall, and it wasn't hurting me. And I guess I should have just stayed on the wall. But instead I jumped into the electricity and I died. So take that as a lesson, kids. Don't jump into electricity. Well, we'll do one more heist. With Morris Parker. So there's gonna be three failures in a row, huh? Can that poison me? I bet it can. I'm not gonna take a chance with that. Doesn't seem fair that she'd be able to poison me through that wall, even though... I guess it makes sense. Gases can sometimes pass through things and solid things can't. So, yeah, it's not impossible. Doesn't seem fair. How did I miss that? Okay, Morris's life is not that valuable. I should try to at least get a bank out of it. Let's get that bank. Down. Oh, I walked through poison. Alright, there's no problem though. Yes, the poison is good. And now I just need to set down two bugs real quick. I can get out before the poison kills me. Oh, I walked into the spikes. I was trying to jump, but there's a delay on the jump. But at least I set down the two bugs. That was just a disaster. Even if I had survived, it would have been a disaster. It just would have been a tiny bit more money. So that was just a terrible, terrible failure. Let's just have a look at who our new thief is. Or the burglar, I should say. Amelia Mekinston Roundwork. I have a good feeling about her. We'll see her next time. You gotta be more careful, huh? Then another swindle. See y'all next time. Stay available.